Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to accept SMS payment with text to pay the quick and easy way. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, so the first thing you're going to want to do is sign up for a free trial using my link. You're going to get an all-in-one software, CRM, two-way text, email, funnel, website, reputation management, and so much more that I use to replace all the tools I used to use before. And all you have to do, this has direct Stripe integration. So step one, what you're going to do is you're going to go into your payments, which you can also do invoicing, and you can do proposals and stuff like that, which is amazing. So you're going to click on payments, and then you're going to go to integrations, and you're going to be able to connect to Stripe here. So go ahead and click on connect to Stripe and log into Stripe and go through the whole process to connect. And then for step two, all you have to do is create a payment link. So you're going to go into your conversations and search for someone who you want to send a payment link to. And I'm going to send one to myself. So you just click on request payment. And if you can't see this little button, go ahead and click this guy and it'll pop up here at the bottom. Click on request payment and you simply just put this in here and a price. You can even do an invoice number. This is going to create the invoice number for you and then the due date. So I'm just going to do today. And then you can also, if you have like a special deal or promo, you can make the link expire, which is kind of cool. I'm going to put link does not expire. And then you can either do a test or a live. So I'm going to go ahead and do a test. Click on save and see what happens. All right, so it went ahead and put the link here, and all I have to do is be like, hey, you can pay here. So then I'm going to go ahead and text it, and let's see what happens when I pull that up. And again, they would do this on their phone, right? But I'm just going to go ahead and pull it up and show it to you. Okay, so here's the invoice, and all they have to do is put in their card, and it's going to pay you through Stripe. So super, super easy process with text to pay. Make sure that you go ahead and test this. And if you want to test it, put it in test mode, put the card 4111111111111 like four, and then the rest ones, expiration date in the future, and any CVV, and you should be good to go. That way, when you log into your Stripe, you should be able to see on the test dashboard that the $50 came through and all is well. So I hope this helps you guys set up text to pay. Super quick and easy. And if you don't already have an account, you can sign up for a free trial and all my bonuses using the link below. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos, and I'll see you next time.